Yo, it's RTLuigi. Just wanted to make a quick video on Shadow's possibilities in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Shadow has been a heavily requested character from the Sonic community to be in Smash. He has appeared in various mod packs and fan Smash games. I've never played any of these fan games in Shadow, but a lot of people seem to enjoy him as a character in those fan games. Shadow was also an assist trophy in Smash 4. He did this chaos control move that slowed down your opponent. Now that Knuckles is an assist trophy, this gives Shadow a chance to be a character or an Echo Fighter in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I highly doubt that Shadow will be his own character, but I think he has a higher chance at being an Echo Fighter. Echo Fighter shouldn't be a direct clone of his OG character, so I think Shadow should have something different from Sonic. Instead of Super Shadow, I think Shadow should do a Chaos Blast that knocks fighters off the stage in a certain blast radius. For recovery, Shadow should be able to do a teleportation move. I also think instead of a running animation, he should have his skating animation. Everything else can pretty much be the same because he's still an Echo Fighter. If he was a whole new fighter, in which I highly doubt would happen, I don't think he should have any spin dash moves. In my opinion, I think Shadow should have a move set based around his chaos moves. Something like Mario's Fireball, Shadow shoots chaos spears, and his final smash could be Super Shadow or a Chaos Blast. It will also be cool if he could charge up and instead of a chaos spear, Shadow can throw a Chaos Lance, which deals greater damage. I don't know much about Smash's techs and all of that, but I listed out a few basic moves Shadow can have as an Echo Fighter or a new fighter. But that's gonna do it for this video. If you guys think Shadow's gonna be in Smash, comment down below in the comment section about how you think he's gonna play in the game. Leave a clean like on this video if you enjoy watching, and subscribe for more videos like this. Also, hit that bell button to get notified. The rest of the links will be in the description below, and I will see y'all later.